abandoned.
Fired. That's harsh, man. Know what the best job I ever got fired from was? Pretzel kiosk. Afternoon shift, just loved it. Don't know why, just did. Could be the apron, who the hell knows, or maybe the feeling of power you get when there's a crowd, you know, on one hand's rolling the dough, tying those babies off, the other hand's maybe working the soda, refilling the mustard. It's quite a thing, quite a thing. But I'll tell you a little secret. If a pretzel is a quality pretzel, you don't need salt. It's just a fact.
Hey. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Car return. How's that for service? I'd probably still be driving a limo if it wasn't for the hat. Hats
make my head itch.
What time is it? Ma'am.
You got a time hang-up.
Oh, God. Oh, look at me.
I was thinking the same thing. You are one big stinking pig, Tim.
How'd you get my keys?
Keys? The J-men don't usually need keys.
My little dumbbell pal. So,
that's the place, huh?
Look at it. All from shit. I see what you mean. I don't even live here, and that place over there is pulling my testicles up. I mean, literally, they're actually coming up.
You ever get that?
I killed his horse.
What?
I killed his horse. That story you're telling about shaking things up, I went over there and I shot this bow and arrow and I shot at my house and I hit this horse. He was eating apples in my yard. And then there was a hole because we were going to have a pool and I buried him in it.
Well, now.
Oh, it's my family. Hide!
Hide?
Hide! Hide!
Hide.
No.
Don't I just mosey off?
No, mosey off. No, you can't mosey off. They'll see you.
So,
what are you doing here? Who are you? You're some guy from a bar.
What's wrong with the? I'm the J-Man bringing your car back. What the?
Hide.
What's wrong with that?
Daddy.
Hey, Tiger.
Hey, Dina.
Oh, we missed you. Oh, you look terrible.
Oh.
Honey, one question. What is at the heart of everything? What I'm asking you is, what is at the heart of the heart of the heart of the heart of the heart? Do you know what the answer is? Self-love. See, Winsong told me that I've been hating myself for resenting you, and you've been resenting yourself for passing up on a big opportunity. What we need to do is we need to focus on what we have.
Hey! Oh, hey! This is... this guy! Honey, this man is the man who's in the bathroom. I didn't tell you.
Honey, something happened while you were gone. Something really bad.
What?
I'll take it from here, Tim. Mrs. Dingman, I'm Elmo Karp, pool rep. Your husband and I were up here discussing your swimming pool options.
Swimming pool options?
Yes.
You see, we dug it. We had to fill it back in. We're sorry as heck. Where do we go from here? That's the point we're at when you barged in.
Don't understand. Fill it back in? So you mean we're not getting a pool?
No, sonny boy, I'm afraid not. Too many gosh darn pipes.
Pipes?
Yes. Underground pipes in your yard. But I've intruded enough. On your little family reunion here, I'll be on my way. Oh, and thanks for filtering up your clothes. Help me fill in the big hole, Tim. Ma'am, your husband's got the back of a coal miner. I know because I've mined coal. See?
What's wrong?
It's for you. Don't hassle me about crumbs, man, because I am on the edge of the edge.
Hello?
Natalie just stormed out of the bedroom. We had a terrible fight. You gotta come over here now. I know you got your army pal over there. You know, I didn't even know you were in the army. I can come
No. I'll come over there. I'll come over there. I'm coming.
Okay, good. Thanks.
Yeah, no. I'll come over there. I'm coming over. I'll come there. Here I come.
I gotta go across the street for a second.
No.
That is incorrect. Follow me.
This was no picnic, let me tell you. I had
an 88 Ford flatbed all lined up with a brand new winch, but I fried it during the hot wire, goddammit. Good thing Monk passed out, or I'd never got this baby.
Whoa.
What in the shit is this? What is it?
It's winches, hoists, pulleys, blocks and tackles, this kind of thing. You know how I got the idea? That you know those big things on Easter Island?
Easter Island?
Huh?
Easter Island.
With this device, I can place that horse on top of any object.
That truck is way too high. You're never going to get the horse in there.
You're like a specially trained super agent. You know that? Why do you think I called you? I was so pissed off. I nearly climbed back into your house and smashed some plates. Stand warned, okay? Stand warned.
Look, listen to me. I have to go over there for a minute or you don't get your money. Do you want your money?
Oh, yes.
Okay, then put that horse on top of my van, okay? There's some rope and a tarp in the garage. Just do it.
Put the horse on the van?
Yeah, put the horse on the van.
Rope?
Yeah, and don't make any noise. Simple, simple, okay? All right, I'll be right back.
You know.
Stop the car. Honey, stop the car. Now stop the car right now.
Look. The guy is crazy.
There is no dead man.
He's a loose cannon. There he's
like, excuse me.
Oh, my God, there is a bum with an arrow. He looks afraid of us.
You ever hear of reach for the sky? You just shoot a guy in the back with no warning.
That's right. That's correct. That's right. That's what I do.
Well, then, good God Almighty, we have entered indeed into a dark day. You got to talk to him. We were pals. Who shoots a pal in the back with a bow and arrow? Over a couple of bucks.
Me? I'm an archer. And I shoot arrows. And I got more back at where they came from, in my quiver.
You gotta listen to me. I just wanted what you wanted, a little taste of the good life. A little taste of honey. Is that so bad, is it? But you win. Man, I fold, I can see it. Greed has hardened your heart. And money's poisoned your soul. I'm out of here! There's nothing as dangerous as large quantities of money. That's why I've always remained an independent contractor and odd-job man. I want no part of this. I stand before you, begging. Take the arrow out of my back. You will never see me again. Help me, God! Come on!
Honey.
Mm-hmm.